Good evening to all of you. Today we are going to study about the binary trees in data structures. In today's session, we are going to cover the topics like introduction to binary trees, terminologies of binary trees, and at last we are going to study about the types of different binary trees. So first of all, we are going to see the definition of the binary tree. A binary tree is a finite set of nodes which is either empty or consists of a root node and two disjoint binary trees, also called as left subtree of the root node and right subtree of the root node. Now see this example given here. This is the example of a binary tree where A is the root node and the left child is B and right child is C. All the elements appearing towards left hand side of the root node comes under left subtree, whereas all the elements which come to the right side of the root node is called as a right subtree. In every binary tree, a node can have 0, 1 or maximum 2 children. A question may be asked in the examination like how many binary trees can be drawn from 3 empty nodes given to you. Now just think and write the answer. Now we'll see the solution of the question asked before. We can draw 5 possible binary trees from the given 3 M2 nodes. One is this one, the another is angled bracket, the another is next one, a tree which is growing on the one side or the left hand side, a tree may be growing on the right hand side. All these trees are satisfying the rule of a binary tree, that is, a node can have 0, 1 or maximum 2 children. The next topic is important terminologies of a binary tree. Now you see the first term that is in binary trees, leaf node or external node. What do you mean by a leaf node in a binary tree? A node which does not have a branch is called a leaf node or external node in the binary tree. Consider this is the binary tree given to you. Which are the leaf nodes in this diagram? In the given binary tree, node D, node E and node F are called as leaf node or external node because they do not have any branch to it. The next terminology in binary tree is non-leaf node, or it is also called as internal node. What do you mean by a non-leaf node or internal node? A node which has at least one branch is called a non-leaf node or internal node. In above diagram, identify which are the non-leaf node or internal nodes. In this diagram, node A, node B and node C are called as non-leaf node or internal node because they have at least one branch. The next term in binary trees is level of a node. In binary trees, the root node is always placed at level 0. The next immediate children will be placed at level 1 and next immediate children will be placed at level 2 and so on. The next term is depth of the binary tree. How do you find the depth of the binary tree? It is nothing but the maximum level of any node in a tree is called the depth of the tree. Consider this diagram. Here, root node is placed at level 0. Its children will be placed at level 1 and then next immediate children will be placed at level 2. In this, the maximum level of any node in the diagram is 2. That's why the depth of this binary tree is. The next topic for today is types of binary trees. So there are three different types of binary trees. One is strictly binary tree, also known as SBT. Another is almost complete binary tree. And the last one is complete binary tree. It is also known as full binary tree. Now what do you mean by a strictly binary tree? A binary tree is called strictly binary tree if and only if the internal node has two children. Now if you see in this diagram, A is the internal node which has two children and B is also an internal, which also has two children. That's why these trees can be considered as strictly binary tree. The second type of binary tree is almost complete binary tree. A binary tree of depth D is called almost complete binary tree if and only if it satisfies the following conditions. It must be a strictly binary tree, first of all. Second is, a leaf node must be placed at the level D or at level D minus 1. Consider a tree given to you here. If you see, all the leaf nodes D, H, I, F, G are placed at level D or at level D minus 1. That means the leaves must be at the level D, that is the last level or second last level. So, if such a condition is there, then such a tree is called as almost complete binary tree. The third type of binary tree is complete binary tree. A binary tree of depth D is called complete binary tree if and only if satisfy the following conditions. It must be a strictly binary tree, first of all. Second is, all the leaves must be at the same level. For example, if you see this binary tree, in this binary tree, all the leaf nodes are at the same level, and it is also a strictly binary tree because every internal node has two children. So it satisfies both the rules for the complete binary tree. This can be also termed as a full binary tree.